been bitching about the population problem for 3 specials in a row.
Nobody has the balls to come out and say it and just say, look, 85% of you have to go.
You know what I would love to do? I'd love to rescue some kid that works in a sweatshop. Like, find the kid that made this shirt. Just show up at the factory like, hey, hey! Dude, the helicopter is the ultimate fuck this, I'm out vehicle. All you gotta do is assess the situation. Zombie coming up the street, fuck this. First time I heard the story of Scientology, I was like, that is the dumbest shit I have ever heard in my life. Hey, everybody, there's a spaceship coming back. Everybody's getting sneakers. This is Tom Cruise. And I said, that is the dumbest shit I ever heard, while simultaneously still kind of believing that a woman who never got fucked had a baby that walked on water, died, and came back 3 days later. So, let me finish before you start blogging. Comedy, can it go too far? People were too hard on that Clippers guy, man. For an 80-year-old white guy, that wasn't that bad. He's like, you can hang out with them, you can have sex with them, just don't promote it on Instagram. Hey, what about Facebook? I don't give a fuck about Facebook. Keep it off of Instagram.